Okay, adverbs. Adverbs are the words which are defining action. Okay, here are their categories: the simple adverbs, interrogative adverbs, relative or conjunctive adverbs. Simple, the upper one are the simple also. Okay, interrogative, where we find some questions in them. Relative and conjunctive. Conjunctive mean they are going to connect both two sentences with each other. जब ये दो जुमलों को आपस में जोड़ देते हैं तो उनको भी हम रिलेटिव कहते हैं, राइट? सिंपल एडवर्ब्स में देख लीजिए, सिंपल कैटेगरीज, ये हमने जो भी पीछे देखे हैं ना, वो सारे सिंपल एडवर्ब्स थे, राइट? व्हिच वी हैव सीन जस्ट इन अनदर स्लाइड, दे वर ऑल सिंपल. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ वी हैव सीन टाइम हियर, वी हैव सीन प्लेस हियर, वी हैव आल्सो सीन नंबर, मैनर्स एंड क्वांटिटी हियर. Right, he was written frequency and degree for them. Degree and frequency was the name for these two kind of adverbs here at the back slide. Let's watch the interrogative adverbs now. Interrogative adverbs are like having the question mark at the end of the sentence, and these are the questions which we found here. Time we can find with when, place with where, number with how often, manner with how did, reason with why did, and quantity or degree with how and how long. These all are the interrogative questions, and we can define with these kind of answers. When, already we have seen, this is with the time. Place with where, how often with number. Kitni martaba hua? एक मर्तबा, दो मर्तबा, चार मर्तबा, पांच मर्तबा है. ओके, हाउ ऑफन, हाउ डिड, किस तरीके से किया, कैसे किया, गुस्से से किया, प्यार से किया, आहिस्ता किया, तेजी से किया. ओके, व्हाई डिड, क्यों किया, क्यों किया, ऐसा किस वजह से किया. अब क्वांटिटी और डिग्री में आ जाता है कितना और कितना, स्मॉल यानी कितना छोटा और कितना लंबा, कितना लेंथी है. ठीक हो गया, जर्नी कितनी, उनका सफर कितना लंबा है और ये बोट कितनी छोटी है, ये हमें डिग्री बता रहा है, दर्जा बता रहा है चीज का. ओके, रिलेटिव एडवर्ब्स की तरफ चले जाते हैं, ये वही सेंटर में आ रहे हैं. ये रिलेटिव एडवर्ब्स कहाँ आ रहे हैं, एज भी देखें, एज भी हमारा एक रिलेटिव एडवर्ब है. ओके, दे आर कमिंग इन बिटवीन द सेंटेंस एज वी टॉक्ड अबाउट हियर इन द बिगिनिंग. लेट्स वॉच द एक्सरसाइज नाउ. सिंपल एडवर्ब we are going to see now, where are the relative adverbs, which one the interrogative adverbs, and who are the simple adverbs. You have to find them. Ill, very ill, so this is the simple. Okay, nearly dead. There, I'm not going to into the depth of these five. Look, there are the branches here. Simple adverbs is having this kind of all branches in it. We read the simple adverbs in the last one. Totally simple adverb. Okay, interrogative with the questions, and relative with the relation. Relative we yesterday also read with the pronoun. Same topic हमने कल देखा था, pronoun के साथ आया था, right? उसने प्रोनाउन को बताया था ना, रिलेटिव ने, वही जो प्रोनाउन के सेंटर्स में इधर उधर अपना ताल्लुक दे रहे थे, ये भी ताल्लुक दे रहे हैं. किस में? स्टार्टिंग ऑफ द सेंटेंस में एंड द रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस में. एक्सरसाइज देखें, यहां पर हमें बताना चाह रहे हैं कि नियरली, नियरली डेड, सिंपल में बात कर गए. व्हेन से हमारा सेंटेंस स्टार्ट हो गया, तो व्हेन हमारा कौन सा प्रोनाउन है सहर, वेन कौन सा प्रोनाउन है? वेन कौन सा प्रोनाउन बनेगा?
मैम, इज इट नियरली एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री और सिंपल एडवर्ब?
इट इज एडवर्ब ऑफ डिग्री फ्रॉम द ब्रांच ऑफ सिंपल एडवर्ब. लुक, आई टोल्ड यू दैट हियर it is here, five branches are here in the simple adverbs we just read, right? So only,
ma'am, I got it.
Look, this is, I am just telling you in the very simple language, three kind, one, two, and three. Even there are five kinds in between which we just read. Here we read the five kinds. And also here are the five kinds. Look, five are there and six are there. Five inside the simple, six branches inside the interrogative, and relative we found less branches, three types only. Only three less types. Now this is also we know that is the very ill is showing the degree of the illness. So this is in the simple adverb. वैसे तो ये वहीं जा रहा है हमारे manners में ही जा रहा है. लेकिन manner किसका बता रहा है हमें किसका काम असलम के manners को अगर देख लेते हैं. लेकिन असलम ने तो यहाँ इस जुमले में कुछ नहीं किया. वो तो बीमार है. असलम अगर कुछ करता तो फिर हमें पता चलता कि असलम ने कोई काम किया. असलम का रवैया है. यहाँ तो बीमारी का बताया जा रहा है ना, तो बीमारी को शो कर रहा है, तो ये उसकी डिग्री को ही शो कर रहा है. अब इस जुमले में अगर जाते हैं ना, तो स्ट्रेंजर वॉज नियरली डेड. स्ट्रेंजर, अब स्ट्रेंजर मरने वाला है, तो यहां हम कहेंगे कि ये मैनर है उसका, क्योंकि वो मरने के करीब है. सिंपल में मैनर है. वेन जो हमारा है ये क्या है? When do you get up in the morning? कौन सा वाला एडवर्ब है? When? Adverb of time, adverb of place और simple adverb?
Adverb of time.
Well done, dear. Let's see this. This is also so easy. Where are you taking me? Which kind of adverb is this? Adverbs of time, adverb of place. Place. Well done. Place. Yeah, this is place. Yes, because ma'am. Where is telling the place? This is in between the sentence. In between the sentence, what this one is telling to you? Which kind of adverb is this one?
Relative.
Well done, dear. Well done. This is your real test because you don't have this slide with you. I didn't share this with you. Okay. And where is this one? This where even here inside the sentence and even in the fourth number, it is in the beginning. In the sixth number, it is in between. So the word is going to change its place, right? So if the place is going to change, then the type is also going to change. So which type of this adverb is this question in between the sentence? Relative. Well done, because it is coming in between the sentence. Very good, dear. Loudly is there. Loudly is an adverb here. What kind of adverb is this one?
Interrogative.
Because should starting and loudly is defining the shout. But the question mark is telling you that I am interrogative. If there is no question mark, so this is not interrogative. But there is the question mark, so this is the tip for you. Like the same tip I told you, that if there is a to see, to going, to running, after the to something is coming, so it is your non-finite verb. When kya hai yahan par? What is the when here in this sentence?
Relative.
Well done. Very. What is very here? Relative, interrogative, or simple?
Simple, ma'am.
Very. Simple. हाँ जी. सहर कोशिश करें. सहर अपना write कर लें आप. Why do you indulge in it? ये बड़ा simple सा है. क्यों सिंपल सा है? क्योंकि इसके साथ एक साइन आ रहा है, जो मैंने अभी आपको बताया कि वो साइन आपकी निशानी है. और हाँ, एक और बात पूछ लूं आपसे, ये वाई किसको बता रहा है? वाई अभी हमने पीछे देखा है, वाई एक चीज को बता रहा था. किसको? प्लेस को, टाइम को, रीजन को?
टाइम रीजन मैम.
रीजन. वेल डन सहर.
रीजन.
रीजन. वाई इज टेलिंग द रीजन. When he is telling the time, where is telling about the place? Okay, ये reason को बता रहा था. Clear हो गया आपका ये point? ये आपका real test है, क्योंकि ये slide यहां से आ गया. अच्छा, as देखिए, अब यहां पर ये as है. अभी हमने as देखा, do as, लेकिन यहाँ question mark नहीं है. ये देख लें, यहाँ पर question mark नहीं, it is not interrogative. So what it would be? Which kind of adverb it would be? Yes, Seher, try. Zayan, try. You try, Zayan. Which kind of adverb is it?
Relative,
because it is in between the both of them. Here is the beginning of the sentence. Here is the rest part of the sentence. It is in between. So this is Relative. Well done, dear. Let's watch the when here. When even we are using for the time. When we are using for what? For the time. But here when is showing another place. Another place is which one? Interrogative, simple, or relative? Which one is here? The place for the one?
Relative, ma'am.
Relative. Got it. Well done, you got it. Sadia, you are not giving any answer today. Is it clear? The topic is clear or difficult for you?
Yes, absolutely. It's clear.
Okay, very. What is very, dear?
Simple.
Simple. Adverb. Simple adverb. Okay, adverb is a defining for who? You know, adverb is a defining for when or for fast? This adverb is a defining for whom? What this adverb is telling to us about
ran?
Ran. Because adverb ne hamesha verb ko batana hai. Thik ho gaya? Adverb always tell us about the verb. Or adjective tell us about the noun or pronoun. Right? Lekin abhi humne ek slide shuru shuru.